How to create an Atlassian API token for Jira in less than 2 minutes. You navigate to your organization Jira's website. Once you navigate there, you log in with the credentials. And at the top right hand corner where your profile pic appears, that's me there, you just sort of navigate to manage account. Once you've managed to click on manage account, you would see on the left hand side, there's a menu link, menu options here. So what you need to do is go to security. And as you click on security, you would on the right hand side underneath API token, you click on create and manage API tokens. Once you click on create and manage API tokens, you'll see a screen where any existing API tokens that you've created will now appear. We've just hidden those for the time being, but what's good about it is if you have created an Atlassian API token, it would also tell you the last time that token was accessed by any scripts or applications that are using that token. To create a new API token, you click on create API token in the top there, and that will produce this little screen here where you simply enter, give it a label. In our case, it's Vansah demo. And as you enter that, you need to click on create once you're ready. And the important thing is to note is as soon as you click on close, if you haven't copied it, you will not be able to copy that token again. So make sure you copy that token, save that somewhere securely, or ensure that you record that somewhere where you're able to use that, specifically in most of our examples, using it with automated tests. So you click on copy, that will copy that token into your clipboard. So for Vansah's perspective is that we would use the API token to write some automated tests, example, using say a tool like Selenium. We would need the Atlassian API token, which is another demo where we create a matching Vansah token. So I hope that's been helpful. If you need to know more about how to get to follow these instructions, you can go to visit the community.vansah.com website or share your experience and how this is going for you. Hopefully it's been helpful.